Welcome. Woof, 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 woof. Welcome to Doghouse, and we have cookie party.
He said restart.
We have cookie party, and happy SD Patches Day, people. And that's why we're having party at SD Patches Woo! Day. Oh! Party.
Our athlete this week is Jace Welsh.
Jace Welsh. Yay! Go, Jace!
Hey Jace, how's it going, man?
I'm good. How are you?
Hold on, bro.
We'd like to take some time to thank our sponsor, Crumble Cookies, Saratoga.
Yeah, Crumble Cookies.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. So back to the show.
How are you so good at lacrosse, Jace?
I guess I've just been playing for a while and I've practiced a lot.
How's the season going so far with COVID and stuff, just tampering with it?
It's been going good, better than last year. We've just been practicing, we've had some games.
Do you have strategies your lacrosse games, Jace?
Not really strategies, we just kind of, I don't know, we just pass the ball and then we cut.
Yeah, Jace.
How long have you been competing in lax?
I've been playing lax since second grade.
Dang, man, that's pretty crazy.
Why do you like to play lacrosse?
I like to play lax just because it's super fast and it's fun to just run around and shoot and everything, you know?
Yeah, I get it.
How's the program going with it being new and all?
We are, you know, we're on the come up pretty fast, pretty quickly. We're doing all right for a second year team.
Oh, I see. Oh, wait, how's the coaching staff?
Coach is good, all of them.
Yeah. Who's the coaches here?
Coach Gardner, Jordan Gardner, and then some of the UVU players and stuff.
Awesome.
How many points did you score the lacrosse game per game?
I probably score like twice a game, probably.
Yeah, good job, Jace.
<Thank you.
laughs> Who do you guys have next, and how are you preparing to face them?
We play Ridgeline, and we're just practicing how to practice against any other team. We just go every day. Yep.
How are they?
I don't know. probably pretty good. Okay.
Are you going to make the playoff to state in lacrosse games, Jace?
I think all the teams make it, so I really hope we make it too.
I hope you make it so yeah, we can win the state up over Bulldog.
Yeah.
We walk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's your favorite school other than Provo?
You know, there's a lot of good ones out there. Provo College.
No, I mean high school.
Provo College.
Okay.
Who's gonna win? Cumber Cookies versus Zombie. Yeah, who wins? Crumble Cookies, Zombie?
I think Crumble would definitely destroy all the zombies with their amazing cookies.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, Jace.
About. Where do you see yourself in 1 year and almost 3 months?
In 1 year and almost 3 months, it will be June. Mm-hmm. And I'll be probably getting ready for a mission. Probably just chilling.
Dang. You got your life together, man. Okay. You have any thoughts going out?
Go Bulldogs.
Go Dogs.
Yeah, go Bulldogs.
Pocket Boogie.
Yeah. Pocket Boogie.
Hey, 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 hey. Woo, 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 woo.